bananabook.net. Samsung tutorials. Now, let us see how to use additional keyboard functions. Tap and hold settings icon. To use various functions, other icons. Hola, you are done.